ऑब्वियसली झगड़ा.
झगड़ा किस बात?
किसी से भी झगड़ा. झगड़ा साथ.
I think खाने में क्या है? खाने में क्या है? या obviously झगड़ा.
झगड़ा किस बात?
किसी से भी झगड़ा. झगड़ा.
I'm very finicky about my clothes and my outfits, so if that doesn't go well, then yeah.
But yeah, I was there, at least. Jhagda. Nice. Okay. Can be accepted.
Yeah, that's what not bad actually means. Yeah, but I don't use not nice. I mean, not bad. I don't use not bad. I'm like, theek hai.
At 2 a.m.
Yeah.
Sleeping.
He'll go crazy in the first place that he's in a room stuck there all alone. And if you don't give him a phone in his hand, he'll go mad. I don't know, he'll be banging on the door for those 2 days. You can't keep him in a room locked. He'll be sleeping in the first place if he doesn't
have
anything to do.
That is something.
Yeah, he'll be sleeping if he doesn't have anything to do. But apart from not sleeping, he'll go crazy.
No, I think if you give me proper food and sleeping...
You are trapped in a room, you don't get anything.
Theek hai. Theek hai. But not for my phone. I wouldn't go crazy for my phone, no.
I think he appreciates all the fans that come up to him and they all like taking pictures with him, and he appreciates it, so...
Yeah, that's how everyone would do.
With him, it's mostly before the scenes rather than, you know, after the scene. So if something doesn't make sense, he will sit with the director before that and be like, sir, this is not how it is. Or he'll sit with the creatives and, you know, he'd be like, we need to find some logic in this scene. So he does it before, not after.
Anything, it can be anything, yeah.
No, that's why, because there's no...
No,
like,
I mean, if she says something, then I would be like, okay,
see,
haan, do
one,
I say
this? Yeah, very common thing that he used to say was chirkut, but...
No, chirkut would be on the set.
So on the set only, sometimes. Yeah, yeah. I'm not talking about everyone, but that was something that I heard.
Anurag and Prerna?
Yeah. Yeah, because they think that, I mean, it is... the couple, the chemistry, the... So that's what they... That's why they have this certain name to it. Our first meet, yeah, was when, during the mock shoot. That was our first meet. Okay, I have.
I haven't.
Oh, I have.
I haven't.
Are you talking about Costa Costa or any co-actor?
Any co-actor.
Huh, okay, yeah. I have.
But that too I have, it's okay. But I was pretty much cool with it.
No, I haven't.
I have. I cannot remember. Because there are many.
Exactly. I have never. Your heart goes to...
It is necessary. Sleep is very much necessary. You should sleep every time, whenever you get time. Beauty sleep
in
is all you need.
In your scenes.
Anywhere. Anywhere. On the street, on the bed, on the sofa, wherever you find a place, on the chair, get comfortable and sleep.
See, always I think when a show starts or begins, people have this. But then you have to give it time and see how, you know, the characters build, how the chemistry builds and everything. Only then you can make a decision about any couple.
No, for me, I was pretty much sure. I had no apprehensions about whether it'll work or no. If it's a love story and I feel somewhere down the line, if you give your best and if you're passionate towards your towards what you do, it comes out naturally. So yes, building up chemistry is essential. So both have to work hand in hand to make sure that the chemistry comes out really well. And thankfully over here, we both have worked really hard and things have worked for us. So yes, I was pretty much sure that things will work. It was just that there was a little bit of a hitch when it comes to Kasautii being a brand and also being a love story, an iconic one. So
yeah,
there were huge expectations from us. This couple, this fresh couple, would actually turn out to be a good one. The chemistry, the love that it was portrayed back then, whether it would be the same or whether it could be better. So that sort of fear we had. But besides that, as building up chemistry, I was pretty much okay.
If you like this video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe to Pinkvilla.
Pinkvilla, that's it. Pinkvilla, Pinkvilla, Pinkvilla.